Dornier Do 17, German bomber and reconnaissance aircraft from the Second World War, also used as a night fighter, manufactured in the Dornier Flugzeugwerk plant. Due to the characteristic shape of the hull, it was called Panzer by the crews. Used by the Luftwaffe at the beginning of World War II.